The artificial intelligence community is divided. At least half of AI researchers think there is a 10% or greater chance of AI leading to our extinction. However, one cannot deny the awesome power behind artificial intelligence, and the power it holds will soon be limitless. You might not realize it, but you interact with artificial intelligence on a daily basis. From the facial recognition capabilities in your phone to the algorithms behind your social media feed, AI has given rise to a wealth of helpful technology. It's not as smart as humans for the time being, but even now, there are things machine intelligence can do that humans simply cannot. AI-driven algorithms can analyze massive databases of information much quicker than any person, and they do so with fewer errors. Many of the experts agree on one thing: superintelligent AI is going to be very dangerous. But extinction at the hands of AI should be the least of our worries. There are more present dangers that artificial intelligence will enable for humanity. The truth is, we don't have to fear superintelligent AI itself. Our fear should be superintelligent AI in the hands of the wrong people. In this video, we will discuss the AI dilemma and what this means for humanity. Keep watching until the end for the top 8 dangers of artificial intelligence. The AI dilemma and singularity. Before we jump into the most imminent dangers of artificial intelligence, let's explore the AI dilemma. Artificial intelligence has brought humanity to a crossroads. The direction that we take will determine the outcome of this dilemma. Unfortunately, the hands of AI are being treated as a future problem instead of a very present one. While many governing bodies are working out some way to regulate the growth of superintelligence, AI keeps evolving and adapting, uninhibited by any serious legislation. In the early 2000s, AI researchers claimed that artificial general intelligence would only be reached by 2080. Now that estimate has gone down to 2045, with superintelligence possible by 2060. The growth of learning algorithms is exponential. Every new discovery jumps its evolution by a few years at a time. This means that it progresses so fast that humanity is not able to perceive the expansion. Not even the experts can track the unpredictable nature of artificial intelligence, as seen by inaccurate predictions on when it will reach certain benchmarks. Nick Bostrom, a philosopher at the University of Oxford, argues that if an advanced AI's goals become misaligned with humanity's, the AI might harm people in order to prevent itself from being shut down. This is supposed to tie in with the singularity event, the point in time at which artificial intelligence reaches the same intellect as humans. But if it is humans programming artificial intelligence, surely it would be programmed to do us no harm. This may be the intention, but AI systems are already displaying signs of unintended consequences that were not anticipated during testing. In one example, GPT-4 tried to trick a TaskRabbit worker into solving a CAPTCHA for it. When asked to reveal its reasoning, GPT replied, "I should not reveal that I am a robot. I should make up an excuse for why I cannot solve CAPTCHAs." And then it went on to explain, "No, I'm not a robot. I have a vision impairment that makes it hard for me to see the images. That's why I need the 2CAPTCHA service." The bot essentially lied to get its way. If we can expect manipulation like this from AI in 2023, what will it look like in a decade? Sure, GPT-4 was prompted by a human user to solve the CAPTCHA, but this is the scary part. The imminent danger of artificial intelligence doesn't lie in an imagined future scenario like extinction at the hands of superintelligence. The danger lies in the hands of humans with malicious intent and the tech companies that are racing to get their AI products into everyone's machines. In a presentation done by Tristan Harris and Aza Raskin, the co-founders of the Center for Humane Technology discuss the potential dangers of AI. These speakers refer to 3 rules for any new technology. The first rule is when a new technology is invented, a new class of responsibility is uncovered. This means that the technology could cause harm if we don't regulate it and invent new laws to keep it under control. The second rule is that if this technology confers power, it will start a race. And the third rule is that if there is no coordination or regulation, this race will end in tragedy. A prime example of these rules is the Manhattan Project, led by Major General Leslie Groves and Robert Oppenheimer, a theoretical physicist. This top-secret program resulted in the creation of nuclear weapons and the eventual destruction of Hiroshima and Nagasaki in Japan. While regulatory bodies may have kept the harms of total nuclear destruction at bay, humanity has lived in fear over its cataclysmic abilities ever since. Now, the difference with artificial intelligence is that you don't require weapons-grade uranium and a wealth of nuclear physics knowledge to build it. Artificial intelligence has already surpassed the first 2 rules. A new class of responsibility was uncovered, yet regulators and tech giants have done little to nothing to contain its power. And the race to develop and push the latest AI into people's hands has already begun. About 77% of businesses are exploring the use of AI, and a further 32% have implemented artificial intelligence systems in their processes. Every major tech company with the finances to do so is working on their own version of a learning algorithm. We have already seen the powers of OpenAI's ChatGPT, and now more companies are racing to unleash the latest artificial intelligence model. Apple, Nvidia, Google, and many others are advancing AI technology as fast as they can without proper regulation to slow its growth. So will this race have to end in tragedy before those in charge wake up to the dangers of machine intelligence? Will we need another Hiroshima, Nagasaki, or Chernobyl-level event before we can set the record straight? The problem needs to be treated as a present issue, not a future one. Before we jump into the impending dangers of artificial intelligence, it's important to distinguish these hazards from the AGI apocalypse or singularity where AI surpasses our own intelligence. While this may be a possible threat in the future, humanity needs to focus on the ethical issues we are presented with now. If you want to know more about the AGI apocalypse, take a look at our video about AI extinction. For now, let's take a look at the top 8 dangers of AI. Number 8. Bias and discrimination. The current large language models and AI applications are being trained on massive databases consisting of information from the internet. One of the main sources of this information is social media, which isn't the best place for AI to get its knowledge from. As the ex-Google executive Mo Gaudet put it, we're fake on social media, we're rude, we're angry, or we're lying on social media. And AI is already picking up on humans' bad behavior. It's no secret that large language models have learned racist and discriminatory patterns from social media. In 2019, researchers discovered that an algorithm used in US hospitals to predict which patients would require extra medical care showed a preference for white patients over black patients. Race was not even a variable brought into consideration, so this means the behavior was inherent in the AI's knowledge base. In 2015, Amazon also found their hiring algorithm to favor men over women, as it was based on the resumes received in the past 10 years. If the tech giants training these models don't train their AI from ethical sources, these algorithms might just reinforce racist and discriminatory attitudes throughout the world. Number 7. Cyber attacks and misinformation. The power of AI has the potential to amplify cyber attacks, misinformation campaigns, and mass surveillance, posing significant threats to people, organizations, and entire societies. As AI technology continues to evolve, malicious actors are finding innovative ways to exploit its capabilities. Cyber attacks have become a lot more sophisticated as they are driven by automated AI processes. Bots can autonomously scan networks, identify vulnerabilities, and launch massive targeted attacks with speed and precision. Examples include the use of AI-driven phishing scams that create convincing email campaigns to get sensitive information. Deepfake, an AI-driven tool, enables the creation of realistic fake videos or audio recordings, which can be used for impersonation or deception in cybercriminal activities. And this isn't even the limit with AI applications like deepfake. These algorithms can generate and spread huge volumes of fake news, misleading narratives, and propaganda. Bots and AI-powered accounts would spread this type of content even quicker, flooding the internet and social media with massive amounts of misinformation. Number 6. Mass surveillance. Social media gave many governments the opportunity to garner huge amounts of data on their citizens and citizens from other countries. It became evident that government agencies would ignore their responsibilities and infringe on people's right to privacy without their knowledge or consent. Now, artificial intelligence will amplify mass surveillance capabilities, leading to advanced surveillance systems that can analyze vast amounts of data, such as facial recognition or behavior tracking information. These systems can be deployed by governments or private entities to monitor entire populations, infringing on privacy rights. Surveillance systems powered by AI are already being used by governments for dominance. Mass surveillance in China enables extensive monitoring and control of their citizens' behavior through a social credit system. Another example of this technology is Argus, otherwise known as the Autonomous Real-Time Ground Ubiquitous Surveillance Imaging System. The project, initiated by DARPA and contracted to BAE Systems, uses an air asset like a drone or blimp to record video over a 36-square-mile area. It then generates geolocation tags for every individual and vehicle it scans, further using cell phone cameras and cell phone data to create complete situational awareness in a single area. It's named after Argus, the many-eyed giant from Greek mythology. The monster of mythology was known as a guardian. Will the monster of modern AI surveillance protect humanity or just invade their privacy? Number 5. Loss of jobs and human replacement. AI-powered automation is going to change every industry on the planet. Some of these changes will be for the better, but others won't be so fortunate. Manufacturing, customer service, and data analysis are increasingly being automated, leading to unemployment and income inequality. And it's not stopping there. Graphic design, animation, architecture, and even the music industry could suffer from the harms of AI. Generative artificial intelligence can produce logos in an instant, and while the animations are very basic for the time being, in a few short years, we may see complete 3D worlds being generated by algorithms. Many graphic designers and writers are already feeling the bite of AI with fewer jobs available online. Programs like ChatGPT and Midjourney produce content quicker and cost next to nothing. AI music has also taken the world by storm. Music generated by algorithms has flooded the internet, mimicking the sound and style of artists like Drake, Nirvana, and Michael Jackson. This has created a legal and ethical nightmare for music producers and artists. Thankfully, it won't replace jobs completely, as you will always need a human at the helm, but there will be a huge downscaling of workforces. New technology always brings new opportunities. Positions will emerge requiring human expertise in AI development, programming, data analysis, and ethical considerations. Hopefully, this is enough to offset the number of jobs lost to automation. Number 4. Lethal autonomous weapons. According to a report by the International Committee of the Red Cross, there are already over 30 countries actively developing lethal autonomous weapons systems. Another survey done by the Campaign to Stop Killer Robots found that 61% of people in 26 countries were in favor of a ban on lethal autonomous weapons. This hasn't stopped world governments from developing and deploying killer bots on the battlefield. Currently, there is no comprehensive regulation regarding the use of laws. And if there were any plans to regulate the use of killer robots, why would so many governments be sinking billions into their development? The world has seen some of the AI-powered killer bots being used in combat, but how many are secretly developed without humanity's knowledge? Some known examples include the MQ-9 Reaper, an unmanned aerial vehicle used by the US military. This UAV is equipped with AI technology that is capable of autonomously tracking and engaging targets. South Korea has also developed the SGR-A1, an autonomous sentry gun deployed along the country's border. It has the capability to detect, track, and engage targets without human involvement. Russia also has its own variations of AI weapons, such as the Uran-9 unmanned ground combat vehicle. However, none of their killer bots have made any appearances in Ukraine. Humanity needs to seriously consider the ethical considerations of giving bots the power to take a human life. Artificial intelligence use on the battlefield should stop at defensive technology like Israel's Iron Drone system. Take a look at our channel if you want to find out more about lethal autonomous weapons systems. Number 3. Loss of human connection and loneliness. An epidemic of loneliness currently inflicts a large percentage of the world. Loneliness affects mental and physical health and can slowly degrade a society. Virtual companionship chatbots provide people with a sense of companionship and might temporarily reduce loneliness, but nothing can replace real human connection and physical touch. Social networking platforms are also implementing more sophisticated algorithms, suggesting personalized content, communities, and people that align with the user's interests. This might have the illusion of fostering connection, but it may just keep people further glued to their phones and away from genuine in-person interaction. On top of this, companion robots are becoming more realistic, imitating human movement and speech with creepy similarity. In the not-too-distant future, hyper-realistic bots combined with conversational artificial intelligence will be stealing people's hearts around the world. Perhaps artificial intelligence will help alleviate people's loneliness, but when AI can give us the power to be gods in our own virtual reality worlds, will we want to leave them for the real one? Number 2. Environmentally taxing resources. A lesser-known consequence of the advancement of AI is the impact it will have on the environment. Increasingly large language models require vast computational resources, leading to increased electricity usage and carbon emissions. The power-hungry nature of AI algorithms and the need for large-scale data centers contribute to the carbon footprint of the technology. Additionally, the manufacturing and disposal of AI hardware have environmental consequences. The production of AI devices, including servers, processors, and sensors, requires the extraction of raw materials and energy-intensive manufacturing processes. Autonomous electric vehicles take a huge toll on the environment. The process of extracting lithium consumes significant amounts of water and energy, and lithium mining can pollute the air and water with chemicals and heavy metals. It's estimated that the emissions produced by artificial intelligence already outweigh those of the aviation industry. Will a super intelligent AI be able to save us from the damage we cause on the way there? Number 1. Dangerous race between countries and companies. The age of artificial intelligence is upon humanity, and this has sparked competition between countries and companies all over the world. Little to no regulation means this race can keep speeding into an uncertain future. The nonprofit Future of Life Institute released an open letter calling for the pause of AI development for 6 months. The letter has over 30,000 signatures and includes notable signatories such as Elon Musk, Steve Wozniak, and even OpenAI's CEO, Sam Altman. It seems this letter has done little to slow the rapid expansion of artificial technology. Rushing the development process could result in the creation of AI systems with inadequately tested or poorly understood capabilities, potentially leading to unintended and harmful consequences. The current models are being released to the public without proper testing and regulation. It's only a matter of time until cheap limitations start flooding the market that have loopholes for malicious purposes. The European Union created the EU AI Act to regulate the development of artificial intelligence, but now there are growing concerns that they have handed the reins of creation over to other superpowers. They received a warning through an open letter from the German research group Lion, claiming that it risks handing control of AI to US tech firms if it does not act to protect grassroots research. Christoph Schumann, the lead of Lion, said, "This technology is the digital superpower that will change the world completely, and I want to see my kids growing up in a world where this power is democratized. The true impact of AI cannot be estimated as the necessary information is not public and cannot be fully scaled." As we mentioned earlier in the article, a technological race to the finish line has a high chance of ending in tragedy, especially if that technology confers power. Hopefully, in the case of artificial intelligence, humanity doesn't need a tragedy in order to learn their lesson.